High tides are formed when the sun's gravitational pull pulls on the ocean, and low tides are formed when there's no gravitational pull pulling on the ocean.
Spring tides are formed when there's gravitational pull pulling the water, and neap tides are made when there's no gravitational pull pulling the water.
Both the sun and the moon work together by both pulling on the water to make a high tide and not pulling on the water to make a low tide.